Welcome to my Lossy Squad, and this is Eric. Ang topic natin ngayon is disinfecting the resort, Torres Farm and Resort. So nakabili ako a week ago ng disinfectant material, and ngayon lilinisin natin ang kwarto and offices ng resort for the safety of my guests and my employees. Let's go! Ito yung unang location natin, will be the office. So ngayon maglalagay tayo ng antibacterial fogging solution para dito sa office, which is nasa around 120 square meters. So kailangan ng 120 ml of this para ma-disinfect tong office. Nasaan yung ano? PPE. So tayo na PPE, siyempre, safety first. Okay, so ready na tayo. Ilaan ko lang yung mga solution. By the way, ito yung mga gagamitin natin. It's a door eliminator OG. So, coming from Japan siya. So, let's go! Pwede na yung machine. Hinihintay na lang mag-green. Pwede na siyang gamitin. Ito yung disinfect muna natin itong office. So tayo sa office, so yung mga rooms naman ng resort ang ating i-disinfect. Okay guys, ngayon naman ang i-disinfect natin is yung mga hotel rooms. This will be 8 hotel rooms, then the rest are villa. Okay, so ito na yung last room out of the 8 rooms here at the hotel. Then we're gonna go sa mga villas na. Okay, nandito na tayo ngayon sa Philippine Villa. So, medyo napakainit lang ng may PPE. So, hinubad ko muna. Pero ngayon, kailangan ko na ibalik para ma-disinfect na itong kwarto na to. Okay. Okay, we're in Philippine Room Villa 2. Okay, so guys, tapos na tayo sa hotel at sa Philippines. So ngayon, pupunta tayo sa Japan. Let's go! Okay, so nakatapos tayo sa Japan ngayon. So ang susunod naman natin is yung Turkey, Dubai at Jordan Villa.
So nice view.
Jordan Villa. Jordan, let's go to Dubai. There will be two villas in here in Dubai. Here. Okay, we're in the final room. So, naka-disinfect tayo ng almost 15 rooms and our Torres Farm office. So, it took me like around almost 3 hours to disinfect all those rooms. Pero, okay! Okay, so everything's done. So, I'll see you guys in our next vlog. See ya!